跟神面对面
face to face with God，
带来生命的转变
that brought about a complete change and life。
这个就是神给雅各的祝福。
This is the blessing that God gave to Jacob。
也不是抓到神的祝福。
You not only grasp upon the blessings of God，
你是抓到祝福的神。
But you have grasped God that blesses。
一个生命真的跟神面对面以后，他的生命势必被神转变。
A person's life is when it comes to face to face with God, he can completely change after such adventure.
我们快点把这个故事走一遍。
Let's continue with the story.
他跟妈妈联手骗他的爸爸。
So he and his mother conspire to steal the blessing.
他走避风头，变成亡命之徒。
He waited to become a fugitive, he had nowhere to go.
然后在很可怜的时候，上帝祝福他。
In deep sadness, in deep trouble, God blessed him.
然后二十年被他的舅舅骗在那边二十年。
He was tricked by his own uncle for 20 years.
然后要回故乡的时候，他害怕哥哥会不会报复他。
And then on his way back home, he was afraid that whether his brother will kill him or not.
就在那个晚上
But that night,
跟他摔跤
God wrestled with him.
第二天
Second day,
他的哥哥就跟他见面
His older brother lived with him.
雅各也很聪明
Jacob was a very smart man.
他先派人去探听
He sent out his spies to look around.
他哥哥是自己来还是有人跟他来
Whether my brother came by himself or did he came with other people.
那个探听的人回来跟雅各说
：“The spy came back and said，
你哥哥带400个人。
Your brother came with 400 people。
极弱